predictability. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confuses me.
November show Vikings. I'm Allie.
And I'm Trevor. Let's get right into our first segment.
A week ago was Veterans Day, and we have some amazing students who have some veterans.
Let's go see them. Wow, I didn't know we had that many Vikings who knew veterans.
Thank you to all the veterans for your service to this country.
Recently, we had our first pep rally in our annual school dance.
We got some amazing footage. Let's go check it out.
Vandeventer's first pep rally was a success. Liberty's drill team, drumline, and color guard performed. We got to see our cheerleaders, band, and choir. Great job, Vikings. It was so much fun.
Like a rock star, spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bra.
Thank you.
Those sure look like a ton of fun.
Yeah, they look like a blast.
We recently had the privilege of getting to hear from James Munton with his presentation called Think Before You Click.
Let's go see what he talked about.
Vandeventer had the chance to meet James Munton, where he taught us safety on the internet. We compiled a segment from this event.
So we're going to play a little game. And over here I have a bag, and inside this bag I have four of those red, squishy ball things. There we go. Now I've also got one, which is yellow. What we're going to do is we're going to try and catch who's got the yellow ball. All right, so I'll give it a good shake. I'm going to ask each of you the same question. I'm going to say, do you have the yellow ball? Are you sure you have it? I don't think you do. You've got a red ball. Let me see. Yes, you do. Give me a round of because you're lying, you've got a red ball, let me see. Yes, you do! Go sit down, get out! Do you have the yellow ball? Are you sure? Don't think you do, you've got a red ball, let me see. Yes, you do! Go sit down, get out! I think you've got the red ball though. Yes, you do, you've got the yellow.
Hola Vikings, I'm Joshua Johnson from the Fortnite headquarters here in Vandeventer Middle School. And this just in, our Fortnite students are getting hypnotized and are doing the newest and grooviest dance moves all around the school.
It's your boy Danny playing solo. Hey, you know who's getting all those thick ones? Fortnite. What the point of building since you going night? Fortnite. What the point of building since you going night? John Wick coming with the Weeba. Ask mommy for the visa. Chopping trees.
Hey Trevor, do you like memes?
Yeah, I love them.
Well, let's go to Josh and Anmol to check it out.
Hey Vikings, it's me Joshua and Anmol, and we're here with your meme review. Here to show you the dankest and coolest memes of the school year. Our first meme is this thing. I don't know what to say, except for that the neighbor's kid seems very hyper because he's eating a lot of syrup, and yeah.
It's slightly offensive, but it's really funny. I like the meme.
Me too. I give it a 7 out of 2.
I second that decision.
Okay.
Our second meme is
oh, yeah, I used to fall for this trick all the time, my mom would tell me, so this is relatable.
I was scared, I probably had nightmares about this, mm-hmm. Because I don't want a watermelon growing in me, because that's not good for your health whatsoever.
Okay, this is our third, I forgot.
I like Shrek. Shrek is really, really good.
Yeah,
and
Shrek
I think they should make a musical for him.
Yeah, I didn't know who Shrek was, but then he was available on YouTube and it wasn't blocked, so that's how I found out who Shrek was. Because you can just watch him doing stuff. And, you know, Thanos looks pretty nice. Like,
yeah.
I don't know.
Most annoying video on Earth is probably Shrek's a phone. Don't go look it up.
Shrek's a phone?
Shrek's a phone, yes.
Oh, okay. That's nice. That's the.
This is our final meme for the day. When you tell a joke to the class, but the class laugh.
When you tell a joke that makes the class laugh, but you get sent to the office. I relate to this one very well. Like, this has happened to me once, maybe twice. Like, I don't remember, but yeah, I know. Suffering from success, like, Y'all know what I mean? Like, you tell a good joke, but then you're punished for it. You should be rewarded for it, but then...
Yeah. Well, I'm not too familiar with this.
Oh, I am.
Much. Yeah. That's all for you today, Vikings.
Wow, a lot of fun stuff has been going on down here.
We asked our band and orchestra to show off their amazing talents in a competition.
Let's listen in. We have some very talented Vikings.
We recently interviewed our new theater director, Miss Davis, and some of her students.
Let's go to Karina with our VMS theater.
And what about me, may I ask? I can spin just as well as any silkworm. What's more, I can spin webs.
Nice, okay, good rotate.
Patterns, same thing. I am not a worm. I am not a he either. I am simply a lady firefly without wings.
Excellent.
Hi Vikings, I'm Karina from the VNN broadcast, and I'm here with Miss Davis, the theater director. So, Miss Davis, what would you think students will like best about your production, James and the Giant Peach?
I think the kids will love that our peach is actually made out of people. I haven't seen a production where they have made the peach out of living things. I'm just like how everything else inside the peach is a living thing. I felt like it was just to create the peach to make it living as well. So I think this is a familiar story, but we're adding a twist to it. So I think that's what everyone will find really interesting.
Well, thank you, Miss Davis. This has been Karina for the VN broadcast, signing off.
Oh no, what am I going to do? Well, I suppose I try to pick them up. Wait a minute, they're blind. Why are they burying into the ground? I can't seem to get to them. I can't get to them.
What do you think students will like best about this production?
Probably it just brings out the little kid in you. It lets you use your imagination, lets you go to places with them.
That's a very good idea, my dear Sponge. Be off with you at once, you piteous brat, and do some work.
I am the only pest in this room. Unless you count old green grasshopper over there, but he is too old to be a pest anymore.
Good.
What was the audition process like?
Well, it took us a really long time to audition for it because there was a lot of people auditioning. And it takes a long time to memorize what you have to do for it.
Okay, and then what are some funny things that have happened in rehearsals so far?
Well, people goof off a lot in rehearsals, so that's really funny to see.
Thank you. Well, this has been Karina from the VNN broadcast, signing off.
I didn't know our VMS theater was so talented.
You didn't finish the science homework, Trevor? It was due yesterday.
It was? I'm never gonna pass.
Well, maybe we should watch the PSA that we made on turning in work.
Yeah, let's go check it out.
Okay, is your name and class period on it?
Yes.
It is. Awesome. Thank you for turning it in on time. Way to go. Okay, and who is next? All right, name and class period on it?
Oh.
Okay. Come back with your name and class period. Thank you very much.
Yo, it's Juba and little Bob back at it again.
Okay, wanna get ahead of the game? Come on, just jump on the A-plus train. It's time to work out your brain. We're about to make some pretty big gains.
There are some pretty good perks from turning in your work, surprising your teacher and making her smirk.
Who says doing work is for losers? If you're having trouble, just go to a tutor.
Listen, focus, work and achieve, make late grades, you're in a meet.
Because
there's some pretty great perks that come with turning in our work,
surprising our teacher and making her smirk. So come on everybody, put your hands up. Everybody, put your hands up.
Well, we sure did have a great show this time.
I think all this stuff is bloopers.
I'm Trevor.
And I'm Allie.
Signing off.
That does.
Wait a minute. Okay, is this? Did you?
Not okay.
That's our bean clapper guy.
Like all the other ones.
Did y'all not
see? Over time, so this is. Oh.
Wow. Three touchdown.
Sorry. From James Munton with his presentation called Think Before You Click.
Let's go see what he's talking about. That guy.
Okay. I need another thing to say.
Yeah!
Let's get this over with. Let's go.
Billy, it, no.
Well, can we?
He's like, well, take one.
Okay.
Right.
Hey, just
take one, two, three, action.
Called Think Before You Click!
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna, yeah, ride.